In 1938, a local St. Louis orphanage asked trailblazing philanthropist Mary Ranken Jordan for money to buy milk for the children. MRJ bought them a cow. Sound unusual? Then you don't know the MRJ way.
It's the MRJ way, the spirit of Mary Ranken Jordan that lives on every day in the actions of Ranken Jordan Pediatric Bridge Hospital. Leading in children's philanthropy and bettering lives for 80 years and counting.
It goes over your nose. There you go.
Join the movement at rankenjordan.org.